The motion given to us here in debating is high-income countries have a moral obligation to open up borders to increase the flow of migrants from low-income countries. Okay, this motion has its pros and cons, but for me, I think it's migration is a good thing, because when people from low-income countries, they migrate to high-income countries, it's because they want to increase their style of living and they want a job. So this is actually economic, and it can actually help them in having a better life in future. That's what I think about this motion.